the motivation for my role in research really comes from being a trained engineer who worked in hospitals when I was younger and seeing all of the patients and what they need, and also seeing the clinicians and what they need to treat these patients better. The work that we do at the CREATE Lab is all about using engineering techniques to improve patient outcomes. So we take engineering techniques that are used for other applications. It might be looking at flow around rockets and things like that. And then we apply those techniques to looking at blood flow and improving medical devices. Ultimately, what we want to do is translate our research into clinical practice and then see improved patient outcomes from that. So it might be that we improve an existing medical device, or that we just suggest to the doctors that they implant it slightly differently. And so that way we can translate the technology very, very quickly into the hospital and see immediate returns in improved patient outcomes. Being co-located at the Victorian Heart Hospital and within the Victorian Heart Institute is incredibly valuable to us. It means that we can take our engineering techniques and we can work with clinicians to discover the clinical need, and then work with the biological scientists, the cell therapists, the IT people and artificial intelligence people, the clinical trials people, and this entire multidisciplinary group to come up with novel solutions to big clinical problems. So we often go up into the clinic and we observe surgeries, or we observe the practice in ICU or cardiology, for instance, and then we take that need back to the engineering lab, and then we develop solutions alongside clinicians. It's not just a matter of engineers being based on a university campus alone, it's engineers being based in a hospital working alongside clinicians to come up with that solution to the problem. Our students are absolutely key to everything that we do. Having these young minds working with us is just incredible, and it's very refreshing. There's lots of opportunities for these students to get involved as well through doing a PhD or an honours project with us, and also through a new international competition that we actually founded here at Monash called the Heart Hackathon, where student teams from around the world will create their own unique artificial heart design. I'm really excited to be here at the Victorian Heart Hospital and within the Victorian Heart Institute to really expand our multidisciplinary collaborations. And this can really create entirely new ideas that we've just never even thought of before just by bumping into someone in the hallway.